Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Electronics for You. Inverse hybrid parameters. Inverse hybrid parameters are also known as G parameters. Now let us consider one linear network which does not contain any independent sources. G parameters are expressed by I1 and I2 in terms of V1 and V2. Here we can say that I1 and V2 are our dependent variables and V1 and I2 are our independent variables. V1 is input voltage, I1 is input current, V2 is output voltage and I2 is output current. Therefore, we can say that I1 and V2 are the functions of V1 and I2, and hence formula for I1 is equals to G11 V1 plus G12 I2, and formula for V2 equal to G21 V1 plus G22 I2. Here, one should note that the I and V is actually replaced by here in G parameters when we compare it with H parameters. In H parameter, it was V1 and I2, and here it was I1 and V2. So just I is replaced by V and V is replaced by I. Thus, we can remember the formula for G parameters with H parameters. Now, if G11 and G12, G21 and G22 is written in the matrix form, 2x2 matrix, and if it is multiplied by V1 and I1, then we will get I1 is equal, if it is multiplied by V1 and I2, then by matrix multiplication rule, we will get I1 is equals to G11 V1 plus G12 I2. Here it is. And V2 is equals to G21 into V1 plus G22 into I2. Here G11, G12, G21 and G22 are inverse hybrid parameters. Now this is our equation for I1 and V2. If we want to find V1 and G11, G12, G21 and G22 individually, then we have to make V1 equal to 0 and I2 equal to 0. That is, our port 1 is here short circuited and port 2 is open circuited one after other. Let us first find value for G11 and G21. For that, we have to make I2 equal to 0, and if I2 equal to 0, G12 into I2 will be equal to 0 plus G22 into I2 equal to 0. How to make I2 equal to 0? By open circuiting port 2. So port 2 is open circuited, then G11 is equals to I1 upon V1 and G21 is equals to V2 upon V1. Here, as you can see that it is I1 upon V1, both are related with port 1, and I upon V is admittance, therefore it is input admittance. And as we have open circuited port 2, it is open circuit input admittance, and it is also equals to 1 upon Z11. So G11 is this one, I1 upon V1 for I2 equal to 0. Similarly, G21 is equals to V2 upon V1. Here you can see that we are moving from port 1 to port 2, and V2 upon V1 is voltage gain. Therefore, it is forward voltage gain, open circuit forward voltage gain for I2 equal to 0. Similarly, we can find value of G V12 and G22 by making V1 equal to 0. And if we short circuit port 1, then V1 equal to 0. Therefore, this term will be 0 and this term will also become 0. And G12 is equals to I1 upon I2 and G22 is equals to V2 upon I2. It is the current ratio, and from port 1 to port 2 it is actually a reverse current ratio, reverse current gain, and for V1 equal to 0. Similarly, G22 is equals to V2 upon I2, V upon I is actually impedance, so it is output impedance, short circuit output impedance, because it is related with port 2. Therefore, it is short circuit output impedance, which is also equal to Y1 upon Y22. Now let us draw the equivalent circuit for our G parameters. Here you can see that for port 1 we have taken the current I1, and therefore we have to write the current equation here. For current we will consider this G11 into V1. Now we know that if we are writing for port 1, then it is 11 dash. This is our voltage V1 here. The current flowing will be equals to I1, and here it is G11. Similarly, it is G12 into I2, and definitely it will be a dependent current source here, whose value will be depending on the value of current in port 2, that is I2. So this is the circuit for equivalent circuit for I1. Now for I2, that is for port 2, it is 2 dash. Here the voltage is V2 and the current passing is I2. Now as we are writing equation for voltage here, G22 into I2 is one impedance here, so it is just G22 multiplied by I2 will be there, because current I will pass through this impedance. And the last one is G21, V1 is here. So it is actually a dependent voltage source. So it's plus minus G21 into V1. This is the equivalent circuit for the G parameters. Thank you.